Hey, what's up everybody, it's Black Angelo coming back at you with another video, and it's been a while since I've done one. I would say about a week and a half, maybe. I can't remember the exact time I last uploaded, but today I'm going to give you an update on my collection because it has changed. So as of right now, I have 7 tarantulas, 4 slings, and 3, I would say, juveniles. Some of them are almost adults. So the first one is going to be the Costa Rican zebra. As you can see, it's in there. Let's see if I can try to get it out without bothering it. Lift up. Nope, a lot of webbing. This one's in primo, as you can see right there. So it is balding, so we'll be molting soon. And this one's really skittish, and that's been a bit of an issue, but I'm learning to deal with it. Next one is the rose hair. This one is a confirmed female, just molted. I would say 3 days ago? Yeah, about 3 days ago, it did molt. I love this one. It's a little skittish right now, so if I try to get it to move, yeah, see, it's jumping a little bit. So, still waiting. It's very calm for Primo, but it is still very docile. And the Costa Rican zebra is also very docile, but just very skittish. So it won't bite, but it will try to run all the time for no reason. Okay, next one. This is actually my very first one that I got when my whole collection started. The curly hair, and it just molted also, so it's got a nice little shade of brown, a little bit of gold, and it's got the nice hairs on it, so it's a little bit bigger, and it did molt recently also. Could not gender, unfortunately, so there goes that. Let me put its hide back because it was sleeping and I woke it up, so it's obviously pissed off. That one's also very docile. Not going to be one that will bite, will run, will flick hairs, as all new world tarantulas do. So nothing out of the ordinary for its species. All right, next one up is the Mexican red rump. This one did molt as well. I'm gonna see if I can try to get it on camera. It's always underneath. I don't know if you can see it underneath. Where did it go? It's right underneath there. You can kind of see the rump. Camera to focus. It's right there. You can kind of see it. Yeah, this one did molt. Unfortunately, couldn't gender this one as well. So it's got the nice red on the rump though. This one I would not be opening the cap. This is my new green bottle blue sling. Very aggressive. I was trying to take something out with some tongs and it bit the tongs and thought it was, I guess, food or an enemy or something, a predator. Tried biting it, quickly pulled the tongs out so it wouldn't mess up its fangs, because don't need that when it's a sling. This next one up is my Salmon Pink Bird Eater. It is right here. This one you can see much better. This one did molt a couple weeks ago, obviously way too small to gender right now, so there's that. And this is one of my favorites, if not my favorite by far, the Venezuelan Sun Tiger. It's right here. I feel like I've been keeping the enclosure too moist. As you can see, there's some water on the bottom. So I did have to empty some out, but I'm always worried about them running out of water. But as I can see now, it's got a lot. So this one's a very good eater. I love this one a lot. And yeah, can't wait for it to grow. This is my only arboreal one. Also, just want to throw that in there. All the rest are terrestrial. And this one is my jumping spider, which I caught. And I'm going to be feeding it soon, hopefully today, if I can catch some butterflies. And it just jumped, so let's see if I can get it to jump again. There we go. I'm not going to open this one because this one likes to crawl out a lot. So yeah, that's an update to my collection. I'm hoping on getting a cobalt blue soon, maybe a Goody Sapphire. Indian Ornamental I did have to switch out for the green bottle blue because it was obviously an old world that was very hard to take care of as a sling. If I get one of those, I'll probably be as an adult. Definitely not a mature male, definitely just a female, if I can get one. So yeah, that's an update to my collection. The shop I usually visit is getting some new ones soon, a lot of good ones. So if I do get any more, which as you can see, I have enough already, I will update you guys in the next video. So as always, thanks for watching and hope to see you next time. If you like what you see, hit the like, subscribe, and be on the lookout for more. Thanks guys, see you next time.